preaching. We want to declare that He's the only one that can do the impossible. I don't know what man has said is impossible to you. I don't know what doctor's report you have gotten. But God can do what no man can do. He says, I am the God of all flesh. He said, anything you have for me. If you know that your situation, He's not above God. He says, in one mountain, He crosses walls to fall. There is nothing that God cannot do. And He's the only one that can do it. Maybe you stretch all the way back. You go from left to right. Help us, help us. And nobody has been able to help you. I have news for you this morning. Only God can do that situation. If I were you, I would leave my hands to me. And step forward, I acknowledge you. Regardless of what I heard, regardless of what I see,
we'll be right back.